A great live guest here with us.
Yes, the Aviation Nation director, Bob Jones. Good morning to you, Bob.
Good morning. Thanks for being here.
Thank you for having us. We all want to know, what does it take to put on a show like Aviation Nation? How long are you prepping for something like this?
If you go to other bases, I mean, we've done this a long time. I mean, I've been doing this 22 years here, so we have kind of a model. So we've been actually planning this year for about 12 months.
Full year, that's how much it takes?
It does. I mean, to get, we've got some of our aircraft here, but you'll notice there's a lot of other aircraft here, and you got to coordinate that. So my ops team's done a great job, not only for the ground static displays, but you're going to love the show. It's great.
Yeah, there are so many moving parts here. I'm blown away about how you guys are able to pull this off and do it so efficiently. I want to ask you, what makes you anxious before an event like this? What would you want to get out to the public about, you know, that could put some of that anxiety at ease?
Well, I mean, first of all, if you want information about the show, go to the Nellis Life app. It's free. And while we're talking about free, you park over at the Las Vegas Motor Speedway. Parking's free. The bus ride over here is free. And the show's free. So everything about the show is in there. The great thing about this is, the reason we do this is, a lot of people, in fact, you'd be surprised how many people have lived here in the Vegas Valley, don't even know we exist. I mean, they see the airplanes in the air and hear them. But it gives them an opportunity to come here and up close and personal with the men and women in uniform and talk to them, find out what they do, not only here, but abroad. And all the equipment, for example, when they get off the bus, the first thing they're going to see is the largest cargo airplane, a C-5 Galaxy.
Yeah.
They're going to get an opportunity to walk in it, get a tour if they want, and there's other aircraft around here that they'll have the same opportunity.
Now, you spent 27 years serving in the Air Force. Are there any of these planes that still kind of make you geek out, in a sense?
The demo teams, you know, we've got a couple of firsts this year at Aviation Nation. First of all, the people will get an opportunity to see an MQ-9 do a flyby. That's something you don't see in the air around here in the Vegas Valley. The other thing is we've got the brand new F-35 is going to do its demonstration. We've never had it here. We had the F-22 before, but we're stepping up our game and you got the F-35. And then the other one is Patty Clark, who, she was the first female airline pilot. She's been doing air shows for about 36, 37 years. She's chosen Aviation Nation as her last show. She's retiring, and so great lady, does a lot of great stuff. So a lot of excitement out here. So if you're even hesitating about coming out, no, forget that. Come out. This is the place to be on Saturday and Sunday.
You don't get this opportunity very often,
no.
No, and record high numbers expected.
It is. We did a planning factor of about 220,000, but I am not going to be surprised if we don't have more.
Bob, thank you so much for having us out here this morning.
Thank you all.
Yes,
okay, hope you get to enjoy the show.
Oh, we will. We certainly will.
Bob, thanks for everything you do. Appreciate it.